the atrophic right lobe is presented in the video. The lobe is mainly composed of hypokagenic areas with irregular, infiltrative borders and shape. Note ragged small econormal areas. This is a typical presentation of Hashimoto's thyroiditis. The vascularization is scanty. Finally, a US guided aspiration is demonstrated from a hypokagenic area presenting punctate echogenic foci.